coming home and I'm on my.
Hello, hey guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, today we're doing a Q&A.
Yeah.
So, I asked y'all to ask me some questions. We got some, so we're going to pretend that you're not just asking me, that you're asking Deirdre too, even though you didn't know.
I got
know.
One question, so.
Deirdre got one question.
Yeah.
We're going to do that one last, because that's a hard one to answer. So, first question is,
if you could live on a different planet that are all suitable for humans, which one would it be? I think I would want to live on Neptune, because it's really blue and pretty.
I think I would want to live, okay, I feel bad for Pluto, so I'd probably say Pluto, because I just feel bad for it, because a lot of people are like, Pluto's not a planet, yes,
I know.
It is.
Yeah. I feel like the cool thing is, like, a lot of them are, like, named after, like, Roman gods, so I feel like Neptune's cool, because it's, like, Poseidon, like, ocean and stuff, so, yeah.
okay, next question.
You smoke?
Nah, bro.
Nah.
I'm not trying to get a nicotine addiction, and you shouldn't either.
No, you should not. Don't smoke, children.
Next question.
Next question. You single? I'm single.
I'm not. What's your favorite show?
Ooh. Okay, do you want me to go first?
I'll go first, because okay. This is complicated. I don't really watch, like, shows on, like, Netflix. So, I like Modern Family. I watch that. I like... I like America's Funniest Home Videos. I don't know. I'm not really like a show kind of person. I don't really binge watch stuff.
Yeah.
What about
I binge.
You?
So like on Netflix, I started in the fall of Vampire Diaries. I'm on season 8. I'm on the last season. I've been binging that for like a while. So like I took a break and then like last week I restarted and I did like a whole season in a week. It's really bad. So Vampire Diaries and then Gilmore Girls. I started that like a month ago. I really like it. So those are like the two main ones. And then when I was younger, well like, yeah. Some like all time favorites are like Avatar The Last Airbender. Oh my gosh, anime. That's a good show. But like, yeah, those are my two favorite ones currently. And Game of Thrones, of course, except the ending was terrible. Like I was very upset.
I haven't watched any of those. I watched Supernatural for like almost the first season, then I got bored. Next question, what is your biggest fear? I got asked this on another Q&A that I did, and I said vomit, and that is how my answer stays.
I'd say my biggest fear used to be like that I wouldn't be like successful in life, but I don't know. I mean, I guess like a really big fear is like, yeah. I guess so. I guess that will be it.
Your answer's so deep and I'm like, vomit. What's your favorite jump for skating, I assume? So, I really like double loops. I've been told I have a really good double loop and that it's going to be my first triple. I don't have my double axel or my triple sal or triple toe, but I did triple loops on the harness one day and my coach was like, these are good. And I landed 3 and he was like, yep, this is your first triple. Have fun with it. So I guess double loops. What about you? You
so
don't skate anymore.
I don't skate anymore, but my favorite jump when I did skate was double flip or double loop. Those ones are really good. And then, like, double axel only once, but that was that, so. I'd say double flip or double loop.
Yeah, I also like double sals. I've been told I have a really good double sal.
Yeah.
If you could be any type of pasta, what type of pasta would you be?
Tagliatelle. I just, like, when I went to Rome and I had that pasta, it was so good.
I really like, I like elbow noodles.
Oh, those are good too. Do you ever have elbows in tomato soup?
No.
It's like really good.
I should try that. Yeah, I like elbow noodles.
It's random, but it's good.
I don't know if I would be an elbow noodle though. That's a, see, we got asked if you could be any
type
of pasta.
Yeah, I don't know if I, but like tagliatelle's just like.
What's your spirit pasta?
I don't know. I mean like, I do like tagliatelle. Oh, we ever had fiore pasta? It's like the flowers. It's like the cute little ones. Those ones are good too. I think it's called Fiore, I don't really know. And then there's always the bow tie. I love bow tie pasta.
Bow tie pasta is awesome. And then for last but not least, is a milkshake a beverage or a dessert?
I'd say dessert, if I'm being honest, because if I was at a restaurant and they were asking what beverage I want, I wouldn't order a milkshake as my beverage, because if I'm getting food, then the beverage would fill me up. So I count it as a dessert, because I wouldn't order it as a drink.
Okay, see, I would disagree, because when you go to Shake Shack, you get yourself a hamburger, You got fries. I don't like Shake Shack. I'm just using this as an example. Shake Shack. So you get yourself a burger, you get your fries, and then you order a shake.
Yeah.
And that's your beverage. And it can also be your dessert, but I feel like you could go to a dessert place and be like, hi, I'd like a milkshake. But I feel like also people dip their fries.
Oh, I love dipping my fries. You ever dip it in vanilla milkshake? So good.
I did it once.
But like, I was thinking not really of Shake Shack, I was thinking of like Cabot's or something.
But I feel like you need like the sweet and the savory. So it depends where you go. Because if you go to Shake Shack, your milkshake is your beverage. But if you go to like Cabot's or after like, eating somewhere.
Or like, what else is like Cabot's? What else? Like,
it depends like, when you order the milkshake. Because if you order the milkshake with your meal, then it's your beverage.
But if you order it afterwards, dessert.
Exactly.
I would order it as a dessert.
So debate this in the comments because.
This was also similar to one that's like, is a hot dog a sandwich? Or is it just
Eat mac and cheese with a fork or a spoon?
Spork. Or is a cereal a soup?
No.
Yeah, I know.
That's an absolute no. I don't know what it is, but is milk soup? No, milk is a drink. That's our Q&A. If you have any questions for or a further Q&A in the future, ask them below and I will make another video and answer them.
I will too, so. Subscribe to Desi's account.
Subscribe
from
below.
My account. Or
so this is Deirdre's account. I'm gonna put it like here.
Yeah.
So go subscribe to Deirdre's account. Subscribe to my account if you don't. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, also give it a thumbs up and comment below what other kinds of videos I should do this summer because I have a lot of time.
So anyway, do I have lots of time. So
we both do. Anyway, that's all for today, folks. Bye. Hey, ain't a man, and sure as hell ain't honest.